Here, look at my hat. I have a jar. That's one down under my hat. I'm allergic to bullshit. So you can put that jar, that bullshit in this jar, and take it with you, go get a lid for my jar of bullshit. Then I'll carry your bullshit. Did you hear me, Harper? I really don't like you. So you should make an effort to like yourself. So maybe I can make an effort to actually get my ass up there and go to work. Because I'm tired of having the taxpayer paying for my ass sitting here. And on PW2, it's illegal for my ass to be homeless. Now you're gonna get what? Huh? You're gonna deny the fact that it's illegal that my ass is sitting here? And I'm not gonna go on an SRO? Because I've seen too much of the same shit you keep giving me to fucking feed myself with? And then you wonder why people break down?
Yeah.
There's your reason right there. When people had enough, they had enough.
Yeah.
There's no more jar, there's no more room. So I'll just put it back in my hat. And when you have a chance, Harper, I'd love to talk to you. I'd love to, me, a homeless in a chair, having your ass in front of mine so we can talk. And I'm telling you, my friend, you will remain speechless so many times, you're gonna use a washroom before long. So you're gonna go wipe your eyes and your nose. For 16 years, 16 fucking years, I decided to hang up my glove. And the only thing I want to do now, Harper, is pick up those gloves and give it a bang. Go out with a bang. Because from my point of view, you don't hear. You're a little deaf. Because if you could hear, you'd do something about it. We don't need jail, pal. You're messing everything right up. You're the pivot of pain. That's why I call you a dealer. You're dealing pain. Up my ass. I have skills. I have ethic. I have professionalism, which you're lacking, my friend. And I'm in a sidewalk here. That's what I got for my birthday. The 3rd of December, I was sitting here, I got a patch of concrete. Smacked me very much. That's pretty much what I got from since I was 6 years old. My mom died, leaving 6 children behind. I haven't talked to my family in 20 years because I'm tired of the bullshit. Now I got a jar. You want? Give me bullshit? Well, come and fill it yourself and get your lid because I don't supply lids.